On-screen romance between the couples can leave the fan heart guessing about their real life romances. What can be more exciting than knowing that the on-screen couples are dating in real life? I have listed out top 10 on-screen Thai couples who are dating in real life. Number 1 in our list is the Crown Princess. Natich and Yaya are one of the most famous couples in Thai drama industry. Yaya plays the role of princess of a small country. She moves to Thailand to protect herself from danger after her coronation. She meets Commander Davin, a bodyguard who has to protect her from danger. While Princess looks emotionless and never trusts anyone because enemies are around her all the time, but deep inside she is a gentle lady who needs someone to truly embrace her and love her. Davin, who never cares about woman, falls in love with her in their story. Number 2 in our list is Secret Dating Online. Mark and Kimberly are one of the most beautiful couples in Thai drama world. Released in 2015, this drama follows an office love story where a beautiful woman leader falls in love with an employee. But to maintain her position, she courts him secretly in an online chat program with the pseudo-name Ab Ruck. Their online relationship becomes complicated when another rich woman pretends to be Ab Ruck online. Number 3 is Game Maya. Push and Jui met in this drama and are married happily. Gun's fiance dies in an accident right before their wedding, leaving a message in which she blames Kun Kaoan for her death. Pim is a famous star and Kaoan's fiance. Gun plans to revenge while presuming the identity of Pim's bodyguard, but he slowly finds himself falling for Pim.
ผมไม่อยากออกสายครับรบกวนแล้วมันติดน้องพิมพ์อ่ะคือฉันก็ต้องขอโทษแล้วก็ขอบคุณคุณด้วยอ่ะเอาเป็นว่าไอ้นี่คนนั้นไม่ใช่เหรอฉันก็ไม่รู้อ่ะแต่ยังไงฉันก็จะพยายามหาเงินมาคืนคุณแล้วกันโอเคป่ะฉันน่ะทำได้ทุกอย่างเลยนะไม่ว่าจะงานอึดงานทนงานอะไรฉันทำได้ทุกอย่าง
Number 4 is Sapphai TKO. This drama stars Dan and Patty. They met on the set of Spy the series and are together for 10 years. Raj hired Rakfa to become his wife to prevent his mother from arranging a marriage with him to Pimduan. Little did Raj knew his mother was not going to stop interfering in his love life. So when Rakfa moved into the house, the war between mother-in-law and daughter-in-law began.
หนาวราวอกราวห่มอกหายหนาวนรกอกช้ำเออจึงหายหนาวหนาวเนื้อห่มเนื้อจึงหายหนาว
ฉันก็คิดอย่างนั้นฉันเคยเตือนแกแล้วใช่ไหม
กลับบ้านได้เลยค่ะถ้าจะอยู่ต่อก็อย่าทำให้เสียบรรยากาศและดาจะฟังเพลงต
่อ Number 5 is Luck Krung. Napit and Marie started dating after this drama. Luck Krung is the story of Ravan, a ballad singer who has a beautiful voice. he meets and falls in love with Pichlata, the daughter of a senior military officer. But their different social status became an obstacle for them.